back, everybody, to the Twitch stream of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. As is always, rich story mode, so I'll mute most of the time for you to enjoy the game. Alright, let's get back into it and see what we've got to do.
To be heard. I may well find one here. This place is heavily guarded. Asked about this lab, my friend.
Down a king's pass.
No, you're dead!
through Alok's gates.
Hey! Can't do this alone.
Amor kut kalgyad.
Give me a hand!
An impressive fortress. One cannot help but wonder what's within. Now to see how they treat someone with a king's pass.
What business have you here?
The business of kings. Here's my pass.
Go on, then.
Who are you to come before the kings of Ylur unannounced?
Thurgal. You're not Thurgal. I don't know you.
I am Sturm of Donegal. Who's Thurgal?
The King of Dublin speaks of a cousin who advised us for a time.
A glorified goat herder who should have taken our advice. So, Sturm, what brings a Viking from Donegal here?
You tell me. I came at your invitation.
There's some mistake. I sent no such message.
It wasn't me.
It could have been you know who. But he hates Vikings.
Forgive my brother's bluntness. We will get to the root of this, I assure you. Can I offer you a drink?
Yes? More drink? I haven't seen the bottom of my cup since I got here. If I wasn't a trusting man, I'd say they're trying to keep me drunk.
No drink for me. I'll return when you have finished your king's business.
If it's not drink you're wanting, you should take a tour of the Ring Fort. It's renowned throughout the land.
As we've told you several times, King Barda, the Ring Fort of Arla is not open to guests. In fact, you could even say that it's closed for a select few.
Ah, so you're keeping prisoners there. Oh, have a drink, you two. Do you think I haven't taken a few hostages myself?
I'll seek out a place to rest until you remember why I was summoned here.
Of course, of course. Your pass will grant you free run of this place.
If you see Thurgal, say hello for me!
For the last time, Barth, the Ring Fort is off limits.
I read Barth right. Freeing Thurgal could be key to liberating Alach. And to do that, I need to get inside that fort. My pass won't get me into that ring fort. I'll need to find another way. is the right key.
There's someone here named Fergal.
I am
he.
God,
who wants to know, Viking?
I serve Bardith Makiva and King Flann Shinnar. They offer you freedom.
Done me a good turn.
Hey, you're Ava, right? You serve King Barret. We were meant to...
On skull and old war for some draw and album. Dar fades triggers and fought. That's not the one's delete, I guess. Your sewer cattle.
Don't bear on your breath, Rambo. Don't hear me.
you speed on to the altar.
Join us, cousin. We've been having a grand old time, the kings and I.
It's the abbot who's turned this place into a prison. He's taken hostages from all the families to control all of Ireland.
Shut your gab, Domhnall. Owen would kill you if you talk too much.
And Flann will kill us if we don't.
It's like Domhnall said, it was Owen. He told us to delay whoever came until...
Until what?
Until the abbot can move his forces in.
How many men? How many?
We don't know. No one does. He has some companies at Armagh, more men than he lets on. That's all I know.
Left to my cousin, you'd both be puddles of blood and guts. But King Flann might spare your heads. You'll be treated as hostages, not prisoners, until your king decides what to do with you. Now, think on your sins. It'll be easier in the end to let them keep their crowns, but they don't need to know that yet.
Flann must learn of this trap.
I've already sent messengers telling him to pull his army back. I wasn't going to sit on my arse waiting for you.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. It took days of drinking that swill before Niall finally grew bored and careless.
You have outdone yourself. I'll be sure to let the king know who the real hero was today.
Thanks to you, cousin. Make sure that message reached Flann, and I'll join you all later. May Sol and Mauni guide ye.
see.
Eivor, you did well at Alec. We march in the morning. I think it no small thing for you to lead my honor guard.
Did you not get Barret's message, Lord? You must pull back, not move forward. This ruse is part of a larger trap not yet sprung.
Barret believes to know the minds of these kings, but the church has taken root and flourished since my uncle's day.
The church is behind the plot against you. Did the message say nothing of Abbot Owen?
King Neil and King Donal were doubtless seeking to cast blame elsewhere. The church is a convenient scapegoat.
What if there's some truth to Barret's suspicions?
Owen is the Abbot of Armagh, God's appointed in Ireland. I cannot doubt him on the word of a friend.
You mean a pagan?
Why are you all still here? Did my message not get through?
It did, but King Flann is not convinced.
You must pull out a clocher now, my king, before we are surrounded by Owen's army.
You do not command me, Barret MacIver. If there was an army, my scouts...
Your scouts are dead. Baldur's blood, Flann. How many must die before you learn to trust?
You forget yourself, Barret. Do not invoke your false gods in my presence.
Listen. What's that?
Owen's wolves have arrived. I didn't come this far to die in a tent, my king.
They're under attack!
Come on!
I should be cautious around here.
You're dead!
Jesus,
I'll take more heads than you, cousin!
Get wager on it!
Pay for your sins!
If we hold off this assault, we will save the day!
The hell with you!
Remain steadfast!
Too slow.
We held them off. At a great cost.
Eivor, where is Barith?
Barith! Can you hear me? Barith Makiva!
Have you seen King Barith?
Aye. He was headed towards the farm on the edge of the village.
A cold hand grips my heart.
Glorious end, don't you think? Worthy of a Saka, maybe. And you thought I'd gone soft.
No one knew your true measure.
Not even you, cousin. You had your doubts. Good thing I was too stupid to give up.
Your bravery will be remembered, Bardith. I'll see to it. Hold your weapon well, cousin. I will see you in Valhalla.
Siegfried is my Valhalla, Eivor. Valhalla need not be a place. It can be a legacy. Flann must back him. Have him swear by his god. There's nothing the Christians fear more than their almighty's wrath.
It will be done.
The hero's funeral. Barth has become a greater man in death than he was in life.
Or maybe we were too small to see his full size.
A harsh truth. But fair. He saw more clearly than I, and I ignored his counsel. Owen will pay for his death.
What then? When the abbot is gone and you've tamed the north, what of Siegfried? Will you give him your royal support?
When he has proven himself. It would not be good politics at this time.
Trolls take your politics! Bardith gave his life in your service. If this is how you repay loyalty, you'll be in short supply.
Twice you stung me with truth. I'll return the favor. Siegfried isn't ready. But he could be, with proper teaching.
Good. He'll benefit from your wisdom.
And my support. But neither throne will be secure while Owen lives.
We'll throttle the snake. And afterwards, the fate of this land will be in your hands. Yours and Siegfried's.
The horses are being made ready, my king. Sure you don't want to rest your bones and leave by dawn's light?
My thoughts ride too rough for sleep. I've an army and reputation to reclaim. The second may prove harder than the first.
My mother used to tell me how the Morrigan would feed on the death of heroes, then fill men's heads with thoughts of war. I imagined using the Tara Stone to drown out their song, the way Bishop Patrick drove the snakes from Ireland.
There's no power strong enough to do what you say. Not even the gods can change fate. The world is destined to end in war.
'Twas not but the fantasy of a young girl, so.
Tell Flann I'll come to him after I have arranged things with Siegfried.
Tell him yourself. I'm not leaving yet.
Eivor! We will march upon Armagh immediately!
This place smells like a brewer's hut.
I will blood eagle the abbot with my own hands. I will blanket the north with the skulls of petty kings.
Enough! If you charge into Armagh like a berserker, they will crucify you like their Christ.
I'm sorry to tell you, my king. The siege weapons you requested are being held by Armagh.
Hell have that abbot. Those weapons were to be a show of the strength of Dublin's new king.
Forget about shows of strength. Cast your fortunes with Flann. The High King will be a powerful ally if you back him now. Where are these weapons coming from? Who is supplying Armagh?
A shadowy web of pirates run by a druid cult. They roost along the northern coast, looting and trading in equal measure.
These druids, do they call themselves the Children of Danu?
In fact, they do. Led by one they call the Seed. Now that you have their scent, I wish you a good hunt. If there is nothing more, my king, I will return to my shop.
I will gather what forces I can wherever I can, and join them to Flann's. Together, we will avenge my father.
You have a strength that comes from him. When you find that, men will follow.
I should not be seen in this area.
Almost up!
shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
animus adolibitque, felini mendacium et humilis.
Dominus autum et supplementum our filter liquidae ad domino. Sic natura unis pia. Neque sape malale complexiones agus te.
Scriptiae sue providentiae. Verbum autum Dei.
Thank you. need help.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Send a word to Chetan. Could you send that here alone if you're stolen? Chile is for Bandon.
Fern is no other Yurikte.
Stop right there!
Stay! Together, lads! We have this!
Thank you.
these would be the arms dealers the Tsar spoke of. I must approach carefully.
At a moment's pace. Thank you.
Well now.
What's going on?
You have done right by me.
Abbot leads the children of Danu, both druid and bishop. What guard will greet him at his death?
And right here, that's where we're going to leave it today, guys. We will then get onto the Abbot next session round. Appreciate you all being here live after the fact on Twitch and on YouTube. You guys have a fantastic rest of the day. Speak to you all soon. Cheers, everybody.